able to find anything? Oh. If you can't find any parts in town, I guess we'll have to try digging for them ourselves.
That's what the man at the junk store said.
That might take a while. Which means... Huh? Mega Man, what's that? It looks like a weapons upgrade module.
Oh, this? Yeah, the junk store man gave it to me. He said we could use this car to hook it up.
You mean we can use this car? Well, come on then. Let's get it attached right away. There! It's ready! This weapon lets you use landmines. Just drop them in front of an oncoming enemy and boom! Just remember, there's a limited number of mines, so make sure you use them sparingly. Do you want me to explain what this weapon does again? This weapon lets you use landmines. Just drop them in front of an oncoming enemy and boom! Just remember, there's a limited number of mines, so make sure you use them sparingly. Do you want me to explain what this weapon does again? I'll get to work on fixing this car up. I'll be able to help you out and maybe spot for you if I can get it running again.
Ah, there you are. I've been looking for you so I could give you this. Your citizen's card. Now you'll be able to use the city gates. Of course, there are some gates that can't be opened, but...
Why's that?
Pirates. We've received information that indicates there are some headed this way. So as a precaution, we're evacuating the civilians and locking the gates.
Pirates? Our grandfather is still inside the city. Will he be all right?
Well, I'm sure he's heard the announcements about the pirates. If I see him, I'll make sure he gets to a safe place. If you'll excuse me.
I'm worried about Gramps. I hope he'll be okay.
I'll go look for him. You wait here.
Okay, Mega Man. Be careful.